September 17th. This is a red shouldered hawk that like literally just swooped 20 feet away from us to land up in this tree.
That was probably like 6 feet.
Yeah, like 6 feet away, very dramatically to land over here. It has its mouth open. That was so dramatic.
I thought I was gonna catch something.
It's just chilling, chillaxing. So the video is over now, so I can take pictures.